La cultura para mí significa nuestra esencia.
To me, culture means unity, excellence, and propelling for success. As a first generation college student, I've been able to walk into a room where I am the first Dominican, first generation college graduate. And to me, that means propelling towards a world that is inclusive, cares for everyone, no matter what ethnic background, and gives pride and hope for people who look like me. Ecuadorian, what my flag means to me is very Latino, family oriented, one, a lot of love, mucho amor, and a lot of happiness. I'm proud to be Hispanic.
I would say, in one word, community. I think that being in this position as coordinator of student affairs, I've been able to see the impact that ISLA has had on the Baruch family and just like a whole, whether it's the departments or the initiatives or clubs gathering all together, and even people who aren't a part of Baruch, everyone is connected in some type of way and we always work together. If I know a name, for example, I share it and I'll share a story with it and maybe some talents too, and then they'll connect. That'll create that bridge of connection and grow that community that ISLA is dedicated to building and fostering those connections.
ISLA, in one word, I would say culture. Because here at ISLA, no matter where you come from, we want to make sure that you feel represented and that you express yourself. And so if you're thinking about your family from back home, or that part of you that came from your home country and is here now, ISLA represents culture.
So ISLA is the Initiative for the Study of Latin America. Our mission is to raise the profile of the Latin American and Caribbean region on the Baruch campus. And of course, the major way is through the visibility and the participation of the community, people who are from Latin America and the Caribbean. And so what do they bring to campus? What does the whole ISLA community bring to campus? So ISLA is about that aspect of culture, of each person feeling that they can bring themselves to the Baruch culture, to the Baruch campus, and can also express their culture, what values they have from their family, the music, the language, and bring it to Baruch, but also feel that sense of solidarity of other people from the Latin American and Caribbean region. But ISLA is also about everybody bringing themselves to campus to feel that they can be themselves and be valued at Baruch. That this is a community that is really highly valued, contributes so much, and we really want, ISLA really wants all of the individuals and the clubs to feel their value and that everyone can be themselves and be valued and belong at Baruch. That's what ISLA's culture is in and of itself. ISLA!
Yeah.